Not only are Google Pixel phones known for their clean Android UI, exceptional camera quality, and super helpful AI features like call screening and hold for me, but with the launch of the new Pixel 9 series came even more new tricks to explore. So let's check them out. This is DIY in 5. Hey everyone, I'm Trisha Hirschberger and you are watching DIY in 5, the show that makes tech simple for the everyday user. I'm an Android fan and have been for years, so I love seeing the next evolution of features each new OS version or hardware launch brings. With the launch of the Pixel 9 series and Android 15, Google has added in some new features that many folks may not be aware of yet. Let's go over them now. First, the new Pixel Screenshots app is for all of us who take screenshots with the hope of coming back to them later, but never actually do. Goodbye, cool recipe I saved for Dune spice-stuffed sandworm bread. Now, with the Pixel Screenshots app, you can search for info like a Wi-Fi password, order confirmation number, or anything else you may have saved by typing it in the search bar or simply asking Gemini. Super handy. Second, speaking of searching for things, Circle to Search is a more recent feature on a variety of Android phones that lets you circle most anything on your screen and immediately search for it using Google Image Search. Putting together a costume of your favorite anime character? Circle to Search to find the perfect shoes and where to buy them. See something appetizing in your favorite foodie blogger's Instagram feed? Circle to Search to find out what it is and where to get it near you. To use this feature, you touch and hold the home button or navigation bar at the bottom of the screen, then draw a circle around the object you want to search for. Very easy to do. Next, let's talk about new camera features. Pixel devices are well regarded for their high-quality images, and in many cases, the software is what makes these photos really shine. Google's new Add Me feature has become quite the talk online, as it combines two photos to create an image with everyone in the frame. Whether this is a dream for those of us who are never in the photos because we are always taking them, or a dystopian way to reinvent the past and capture a memory that never really existed, is up to you to decide. It works by opening the camera, tapping Add Me, taking the first photo, then swapping out who actually takes the photo so that the second person can be added in by AI magic after the fact. I'm interested to hear your thoughts on this feature in the comments. Pixel's Magic Editor is a new editing experience that allows you to make complex edits without pro-level editing skills. Want to reframe a photo to put your subject at the center? Or change the sky or the background to set the right mood? You can also remove unwanted objects or details from the photo, and Magic Editor quickly fills in the gaps for you. While it doesn't always work perfectly, it's pretty impressive when it does and great for a quick social media upload. Finally, the Pixel 8 series garnered a lot of discussion about its Thermometer app, allowing a temperature sensor to measure the temperature of objects like a mug of coffee or tea. Some wrote it off as a gimmick, but since that launch, now you can measure human temperature. Say you are out of the house and suddenly don't feel well. Take a quick temperature check to see if you have a fever. It used to be a bit tricky to use, but now you can use your camera app to help target exactly what you want to measure and even save the results to reference later. There are so many new features like improved underwater photography, improved astrophotography, theft protection, and more that we don't have time to go into, but if you'd like to see a future video on those, please let us know in the comments. Like this video and subscribe to this channel, and I will see you next time with more DIY in 5.